this meat. Ow! My leg.
Ah, a customer.
What? This guy's got man boobs.
That guy over there. I mean, that meat.
Oh, this is good meat, huh? I just got it in here. It's fresh. You just wait right there, sir. In a moment, you can try the best ground meat you've ever tasted.
Whoa, ground? No, thank you.
Wait a minute. Listen, I had something else in mind.
Zombies are no good. I can't serve my customers spoiled meat like that. I have a reputation to uphold.
Okay.
Trust me, I'm a butcher.
Trust me.
The best meat in town.
Trust me, I'm a butcher. This guy's clearly lost it. So now we need to stop him before he turns Carlita into ground meat. Okay, dude, bring it on. You weirdo. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, we got him. That was fast. I don't even know his name, to be honest. But at least we saved Carlito. I think. He's not looking too good, though.
You're finished. It's over.
What about Isabella?
She's safe. She's on our side now.
She's on our side now. She's checking out your computer right now.
My purpose in life has been to get revenge for what you people did to Santa Cabeza, to my hometown.
We know this.
Why? Why was your meat so much more important to you than human life? Why? Why did my people have to die to feed your fat bellies?
That doesn't excuse what you've done.
Exactly. You're still a terrorist.
But I promise, the Santa Cabeza story will be told. But I need the password. Hey! Stay with me! Give me the computer's password!
Don't you dare die before you tell us.
Hey. Aren't zombies great?
What?
I mean, all they do is eat. And eat, and eat, growing in number, just like you good red, white, and blue Americans.
Ow. Not cool.
It's not over. Not yet.
Speak! Speak, damn it! What do you mean it's not over?
What else do you have up your sleeve, Carlito?
I'm sorry, Isabella.
Shit. He kicked the bucket. Hey.
Shit!
The bastard bit it before he could tell us anything. Now what do we do? Carlito's dead now. Got his locket. I suppose we should give this to Isabella next. Fortunately, we don't have any new information. Alright, and now zombies have infested this place. Mind, I'm trying to reload here. Alright, let's go. I mean, I do feel bad for Carlito in a way. I mean, it was Isabella and his hometown that was slaughtered by the government because of those experiments. But think of all the innocent lives they took as well. Makes me think of Avalanche and their reactor explosions from Final Fantasy VII. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, I don't think we have any other leads, so I think we just return to Isabella at this point.
Attention.
Sorry, Isabella, but your brother's dead now.
He's dead. All he worried about was you in the end.
He did care about his sister.
But damn it! He died without telling me a damn thing. You know, I thought he was terrorist scum. All he really cared about was his sister.
Yep, that much is certain.
Jerk. Here. He wanted you to have this.
That was the password.
Did you figure it out?
Pachamama. Mother Earth. Our parents said that a lot. The place we lived, Santa Cabeza, was blessed with nature.
So he did give us the password in the end, just in a roundabout way.
When I say my brother didn't want all this, he only wanted to live in peace in Santa Cabeza.
Yeah, that was before the government screwed everything up. Poor guy. Let's go ahead and save.
Frank, the emergency line's been freed up. I'll give headquarters a call.
Oh, good.
Hang on.
Now, hopefully, we can finally sort this mess out.
This is Agent Jessica McCartney. We have an emergency situation.
I hope things will turn out okay now, Isabella. I suppose we should go meet up with Jesse now.